3 highway construction workers were killed when one of the gantry crane components collapsed near Puncak Banyan, Persiaran Alam Damai in Ceras this morning. Project Lintasan Sungai Besi Ulu Kelang Sdn Bhd Pro Lintas in a statement confirmed that the incident occurred at the Suka multi-level highway construction site. Initial investigation showed that 3 construction workers, all Chinese citizens, died at the scene while a motorist was injured in the incident. Pro Lintas added that following the incident, Suka Emergency Response Team, along with the Fire and Rescue Department, closed the road.